I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah. I surround my soul with the positivity. That's why I don't worry about the things that I don't see, yeah. These days I don't worry about much. I think we should have some more fun.
YouTube Earth. Hi guys, hello, 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 hello. Hope you're doing fine. I'm doing fantastic and welcome to Bitches Amos channel. If you are joining me for the first time, you're almost definitely welcome. And if you are a returning loyal subscriber, welcome, 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 welcome back. If you have not yet subscribed to the channel, please do so by smacking and clicking that red button down below between the subscribe with and subscribe to my channel. No, okay, yes. Also, don't forget to go follow me on Instagram. It's at @Victor_Samuels, and also on Twitter at Bosi Baloyi, Bosi with small caps, and then B for Baloyi with a capital letter, Baloyi 15. Okay, so Twitter it's at, and then Instagram is at. Yeah, okay, all right. Oh, fine. Okay, so today's video is really interesting. Yeah, today I'm going to be filming this video. I'll be reacting to Xitsonga love songs. So, Pella, we also have the songs that they used to charm us with. Okay. Oh my god. You melt inside. You melt in the inner. Listen to the first song. The first song is by Hennessy and it is called Pinda Futhi, which simply means come back again. Yeah, direct translation. Yeah, it simply means come back again. So here we go. Yep. Like, just hold it there. Immediately you hear your love, your love of your life calling you Katanga, just to know Kure, it's done, you're in love, like you melt inside Katanga. You're so babe still hard, my love. Those are not our thing. Ishitonga, when a guy calls you Katanga, just know it is done. Over what Jelakaya go, just tell your uncle, tell your mother to prepare your uncles, because definitely you are going to get them rings. You're going to be a bride by cows. Okay, so let me just continue. Stop. The love songs that she sung. I said earlier on, like the moment a guy calls you Katanga, you melt inside. Just mama, babe, my love, sweetheart, nunu, sweetheart, Katanga does everything. Like you melt. Like your knees. My god, yeah. So let us get to the second song. All right.
Sassini,
doing the utmost. Like, Tsonga love songs are the best. Like, I don't listen to other love songs that are the Tsonga love songs. Like, they are the best. So the next one is also by Hennessy called Romeo and Juliet. You can, like, hear by the title, where it's a love song, Romeo and Juliet. Who doesn't know Romeo and Juliet? So let us get into this one. So they used to call us Romeo and Juliet. Katamina wa Madonna. Katamina, this is the word. Guys who are watching this video, or if you have a girlfriend, what are the words to say, what are the type of music to like, is there any song a girl who doesn't like being called Katanga, or maybe hate Tsonga love songs? I mean, like, if there is definitely a guy who is watching and you are dating a Tsonga girl, this is the plug. I am plugging you up. Just try this and then thank me later, okay? So yeah, let us go to the next, also by Hennessy, and it is called Let Me Love You. I know it's a song, it's a Tsonga song, but the title is in English. But let me just hook you up. Listen to this, okay? Listen to this.
Na swivona swa ku vavisekile. Na swivona a wa ha tshembi munhu. A tshamelaka ku tshembisa tirha na misava. A tshamelaka ku tshembisa xitoro na xitimela. Loko a ku suseka n'wina u te u ta ku rhandza.
Like, madam, you can feel that the message is heartwarming. The Tsonga love songs, like I said, it hits the inner core. It makes you melt. So you are being loved. Okay, so yeah, let's get to the next song. So the next song is by one of my personal favorite Tsonga artists, Mr. Bawito himself, Mr. Bao. I personally love him. So.
Hallelujah. Nili Yehova wa mina unita.
which means love reruns. So let us listen to this one. It's calm, you know, really relaxing with the love of your life. You just turn on this one, man. You relax, reflect back to the memories you had with the love of your life. So I don't know why I'm laughing. Okay, so let us listen to this one. It's calm. It's calm, it's for those moments that calm.
Anzi lavi mali ya wena, anzi lavi kusasika ka wena, tena rirandzu ka wena. Anzi lavi mali ya wena, anzi lavi kusasika ka wena, tena rirandzu ka tanga. Nikupfuka nampundzu, unichelela mati nihlamba mahlo.
Okay, so let me just translate really quickly. So this message now is so deep. Like I said, it's a calming song. You can feel it's so calming. So what it means, it just means that the guy here is just saying, I just want love from you. Okay, this one now wants to disturb me. It just means he wants love. He doesn't need your money. He doesn't want your beauty. He
That's
just all he wants. You taking care of him, you loving him. So yeah. He also said, don't think about groceries. Don't think about anything else. Like the grocery and the household things, the mali. Just it's my duty to support and love you. So what else did he say? Oh, you said do not listen to people saying, oh, you should go to what, you must do this to keep a man. This is the rule of keeping a man, the only rule to keep the man you love is just simply to love him. So, with that said, reacted to at least more than enough songs. If you want part two, you can leave a comment down below on the comment section and tell me, girl, we are looking for. After this video, please give it a thumbs up. Someone's busy calling me. Yo, give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below on the comment section, like I said, and share with your friend. And if you have not yet subscribed, please do so by clicking the red button down below. Return the subscribe button and subscribe to the channel and join the Virtue Samuel Buddies family gang thing. So stay tuned for more videos. Turn on the post notification bell that I don't upload videos, you will be notified of it. And yeah, we'll see you guys on my next upload.